Today, for the second time, the Hadzabe have got a big baboon.